6-0-9 against the Iowa Cubs this year. The motion, the 1-2 pitch. Fly ball deep left field. Junior Lake back on this one again to the warning track, to the fence. He won't catch it. Bombs away, a home run to the roof of the Cub Club building, and a 1-0 Zephyr lead. Wind let up just enough for the second inning for Rottino to crush it out of here. He's traveling that home run highway for the seventh time, and his 36th run batted in. Rottino is 10 for his last 17 during a five-game hit streak.